Hello, my friends. In this lecture, we will explain important rules of trigonometry and some important problems on it. Okay. First important rules, sine square theta plus cosine square theta equal 1, 1 plus tan square theta equal sec square theta, 1 plus cotangent square theta equal cosec square theta, which equal 1 over sine square theta. Why? Because cosec theta equal 1 over, because cosec theta equal 1 over sine theta, sec theta equal 1 over cosine theta, tan theta equal sine theta over cosine theta, cotan theta equal 1 over tan theta, which is the multiplicative inverse of tan theta. So cotan theta equal cosine theta over sine theta. In this right triangle, sine theta equal O over H, O is opposite and H is hypotenuse, cosine theta equal A over H, adjacent over hypotenuse, and tan theta equal O over A, opposite over adjacent. And this is unit circle, you know it. First quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant, from 0 to 90 and from 90 to 180, from 180 to 270, from 270 to 360, and so on. In first quadrant, all trigonometric functions are positive, sine, cosine, and tan. In second, sine is positive. In third, tan is positive. In fourth, cosine is negative. So we can say that is called Aztec rule. Okay? Solved examples. Prove that cosine square theta over 1 minus sine theta equal 1 plus sine theta. We know that sine square theta plus cosine square theta equal 1. So cosine square theta equal 1 minus sine square theta. Transfer with opposite sign. So left hand side equal cosine square theta over 1 minus sine theta. Cosine square theta equal 1 minus sine square theta. You can factorize 1 minus sine square theta to be 1 plus sine theta times 1 minus sine theta. Okay, over 1 minus sine theta. Cancel these two brackets. You will get 1 plus sine theta, which is right hand side. Right hand side. So two sides are equal. Another example, prove that sine theta plus cosine theta all to the power 2 equal 2 over 6 theta cosec theta plus 1. Now, left hand side, sine theta plus cosine theta all to the power 2. You can expand this bracket. First term power 2 and second term power 2. First times second times 2. 2 sine theta cosine theta. Okay, we can order these terms. So, sine power 2 theta plus cosine power 2 theta, then 2 sine theta plus cosine theta. Sine power 2 theta plus cosine power 2 theta equal what? Equal 1, prof. Plus 2 sine theta cosine theta. Okay. But we have sine theta equal 1 over cosec theta. And the cosine theta equal 1 over sec theta. So, 1 plus 2 times 1 times 1 equal 2. Cosec theta, sec theta. Or sec theta, cosec theta. The multiplication is alternative. So, left hand side equal right hand side. Now, prove that 1 plus tan square theta over 1 plus cotan square theta equal tan square theta. Left hand side, 1 plus tan square theta over 1 plus cotan square theta. 1 plus tan square theta equal sec square theta. That's a rule. 1 plus cotan square theta equal cosec square theta. Another rule. So, sec square equal 1 over cosine square. And cosec square equal 1 over sine square. If you divide two fractions, let put the first fraction and then get the multiplicative inverse of the second or the reciprocal of the second times sine power 2 theta over 1. 1 times sine power 2 theta equals sine power 2 theta. Cosine power 2 theta times 1 equal cosine power 2 theta. Sine over cosine equal 10. So sine power 2 over cosine power 2 equal 10 power 2 theta equal right hand side. Another example, prove that cosine power 4x minus cosine power 4 pi over 2 minus x equal 1 minus 2 sine square x. Now, left hand side, cosine power 4x. We know that pi over 2 transform cosine into sine. Okay? Sine power 4 and they cancel pi power 2. Pi over 2. So, cosine power 4 pi over 2 minus x equal to sine power 4x. So we can factorize this expression. Cosine power 4, cosine power 2, cosine power 2. Sine power 4 equal sine power 2 times sine power 2. One of them is positive and the other is negative. Now, cosine power 2 plus sine power 2 equal 1. And put cosine power 2 minus sine power 2 x. But cosine power 2 x equal 1 minus sine power 2 x. So cosine power 2x equal 1 minus sine power 2x. We can collect like terms. So 1 multiply anything. 1 is null. Okay. 1 minus sine square x minus sine square x equal 1 minus 2 sine square x equal right hand side. Okay. Another example. Find the general solution of the equation 2 cosine theta equals negative 3. You can transfer negative 3 and divide by 2 to get cosine theta equal root 3 over 2. And by your calculator, you can find theta to be 30. Now, cosine is positive in first quadrant and fourth quadrant, 4-minute circle. Cosine is positive in first quadrant and in fourth quadrant and first quadrant. So, theta lies in first quadrant or fourth quadrant. In first quadrant, it will be 30. Fourth quadrant, what is its name? 360 minus theta. So, 360 minus 30 equals 330. You can multiply pi over 180 to get pi over 6, radian measure, and here 11 pi over 6. So, general solution, that means the angle can turn, our angle can turn complete revolution, okay? So, the general solution will be the angle pi over 6 plus 2n pi, okay? And, or theta equal 11 pi over 6 plus 2n pi. If he said in our problem, theta belongs to 0 and 2 pi here, so we have only one revolution. So solution set will be the two angles only, 30 and 330, or pi over 6 and 11 pi over 6. Don't write plus 2 and pi, okay? Find the general solution of sine theta equals 0. Sine theta equals 0, we know that the angle 0 and the angle 180, each of them, h sine equals 0. So, theta equals 0 or theta equal 180, which is equal to pi. General solution, 0 plus 2n pi, which is equal to n pi, or theta equal pi plus 2n pi. Okay? Find the general solution of the equation cosine square theta minus cosine theta equals 0. Now, you can take cosine theta as a common factor, and here cosine theta minus 1. Cosine theta equals 0 or cosine theta minus 1 equals 0. So, cosine theta equals 0, theta equals 90 or 270. Because cosine 90 equals 0 and cosine 270 equals 0. Cosine theta equals 1, so theta equals 0. Now, general solution, as the previous problem, pi over 2 plus 2 n pi, 3 pi over 2 plus 2 n pi, or 0 plus 2 n pi, which is equal to n pi. Solve the triangle in which AB equal 3 cm, AC equal 5 cm, measure angle B equal 90 degrees. This is right triangle, okay? AB is opposite and AC is a hypotenuse and BC is adjacent. He gives me this is 3 and this is 5. We can, using Pythagoras, find BC to be 4. And sine angle C equal opposite over hypotenuse, 3 over 5. And with your calculator, you can use these keys. Shift the sine 3 over 5, then commas, the angle will be 36 degrees, 52 minutes, and 11 seconds. Solve the triangle means find the missing elements. Now we have three elements, two sides and one angle. So solve the triangle, try to find the missing three elements. So we found them, these missing three elements. Another example, in the opposite figure, we have a circle and this angle equal 120 is a central angle. Find the length of AB. So, we can do a construction like MBD. MBD perpendicular to AB, that means D is midpoint of AB. So, D is midpoint of AB. In the triangle MDB, sine 60 equal sine 60 equal opposite over hypotenuse. Opposite over hypotenuse, so 5 over 2, sine 60 equal root 3 over 2, opposite dB over hypotenuse, which is 5, and you can do a cross multiplication to find dB. dB equal 5 over 2 root 3. If we multiply it by 2, we will get AB, because AB is double BD. Okay. Elevation and depression angle. If someone stands here and looks for something above, on a tower or in a building like this, this angle is called elevation angle. A ray from his eye to this thing and a ray parallel to the ground, the angle between them is elevation angle. Depression angle, if someone stands here and looks for something here, a ray from his eye is parallel to the ground and another ray is to the body. So the depression angle is the angle between them. We noticed that the depression angle equals this angle, alternate angles. So depression angle equal elevation angle. For example, a man found that the distance, the elevation angle of the top of a tower of height 60 meter is 25 degrees and 15 minutes. Okay, this is tower, the man stands here, the elevation angle is this. Now we can apply 10 rule, 10 to 25 degrees 15 minutes equal opposite over adjacent. So 60 over adjacent, which is unknown, BC. You can do a cross multiplication to find BC equal 127. BC is the distance between the man and the base of the tower, okay, which is needed. From the top of a hill, a man found that depression angle of a car at distance 70 meter from the hill is 36. The car stands here and the man stands here, okay. He found that the depression angle is 36. So this angle equals this angle, alternate angles. He want to find the height of the hill. The height of the hill, okay? AB. So we can apply 10, 36 equal AB over 70, opposite over adjacent, and you can do cross multiplication or transform 70 by multiplying. You will get approximately AB equal 51 meter. A man of height 160 centimeter observed the top of a flagpole of height 360. This is the flagpole, and this is man with 160 centimeter. The flagpole is 360 centimeter. We know that this height equal this distance. So this is 160. So the flag 360. So this part will be 200 centimeter. Find the elevation angle of the flagpole. Elevation angle, the man stand here and his eye, okay, ray to the top of the flagpole and the ray parallel to the ground. So this is elevation angle which is wanted or required. So in triangle ABE, the distance between the man and the flagpole is 4 meter. So you must transform it to 400 centimeter because he said the height of the man 160 centimeter. Okay, now in this triangle you can solve this triangle to find the angle AEB. 10 angle AEB equal opposite over adjacent, 200 over 400 equal half. You can use your calculator, shift 10 half equal 26 degrees 33 minutes and 54 seconds, which is this angle. Okay, now another example, or the last example. A plane at height 300 meter, a plane stands here from the ground, observed two ships with depression angle 37 degrees and 42 degrees. Find the distance between the two ships to the nearest meter. He can told me in other way that the two ships observed the plane with elevation angles. It's the same as the plane observed the two ships with two depression angles. In two cases, we will work in this triangle ABC. Why? Because it has non-site. Okay? It has non-site. So 10 angle 42 equal opposite over adjacent 300 over BC, which is unknown. We can do a cross multiplication to get BC. Now, Then, in triangle ABD, ABD, the whole triangle, which is right triangle also, ABD, triangle ACD is not right, so we can't use it. Now, this angle is 42. This angle or this angle, depression angle 42. This angle 35. 35 equal 35 alternate angle. So this angle will be 7 because this is 42. Okay. Now, in triangle ABD, tan 35 equal opposite over opposite AB 300 over adjacent BD. Okay, and you can find BD with cross multiplication. So BD is 428.444 and BC is 333.183. If we subtract BD minus BC, we will get the distance CD between the two shapes, which is 95 meter approximately. Okay, please try to study these problems and try to solve them yourself, and you can ask me anytime. Thanks a lot, with my best wishes.